Return to the Premier League after a one-year absence, but are widely expected to have a rather short stay. Worse yet, their campaign begins here at Stamford Bridge, the home of the formidable Chelsea Football Club.
To be promoted to the Premier League is like going from a council estate to the penthouse island.
Richmond should enjoy it while it lasts.
Gentlemen, welcome back to the Premier League!
Back where we belong, pip-pip!
Feels like we never left.
Here you go, lads.
May, I've got the fish and chips.
I had the burger.
It's good to be back.
How's work? How's your friend doing?
Shandy? Mm. Yeah, she's doing great.
Good.
Yeah. She's just full of ideas.
Any news?
Zava and Chelsea are pretty much a done deal. I have the confirmation of that from a very reliable source.
Yeah, what source?
A friend of my wife knows an agent whose masseuse moonlights as an airline steward on private jets. Now, she wasn't working today, but her co-worker, who can read lips, he saw Zava mouth the word Chelsea a lot.
God, I wish I could read lips.
Yeah. OK, has anyone seen Rupert? Is there any sign of him?
No, Rebecca. He's not here, and even if he was, there's nothing he can do.
Oh, great. Jinxed it again.
Oh.
Fuck you, you old geezer.
Hello, Roy! Welcome back!
How you doing, mate?
Heard the news.
I broke up with her!
Why? I mean, you guys were perfect together.
Fucking Bruce!
Chelsea's fans letting their former captain Roy Kent know how they still feel about it.